I do appreciate the fill, ladies and gents. Austin here with International Sports Cards. We got another Obsidian break for you. 2022 Panini Obsidian Soccer. PYT number 7. Really do appreciate the fill, everybody. Can't thank you guys enough. Before we get started, if you guys haven't done so yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button right there below. And if you guys are watching the video, do me a favor. Give it a thumbs up. Really helps us out, and we greatly appreciate it. All right, so this one has, we got a serial filler we got to do first. We got to assign the numbers here. You guys know the drill. We re-roll Snake Eyes, otherwise we go with it. We got a 3 and we got a 6. 6 and a 3, we're going 9. 3 and 6, 6 and 3, 9. 9 times. Good luck, everybody. Numbers. We got AC Milan, Dortmund, Everton, Juve, Norwich, Southampton, and Spain. Scroll for the video. Alright, I'll get my random up. Let's go random. All right, guys, on 9. Good luck, everyone. 1, 7, 8, 9th and final. Good luck, everyone. 9, Ryan Debo. Taking home the 1 spot, Joshua in the 0 hole. That's on 9. Congrats, Ryan, man. Any 101s? I'm going to you. Alessandro, number 2. Joshua, 3. Zach, you got 4. Adam, 5. Matt, you got 6 and 7 back to back. Andreas, 8. Alessandro, also 9. And Joshua, also 0. Yeah. Let's see. Pretty sure. Oh, don't tell me I screwed it up. Making me second guess myself here. Yeah, AC Milan was in the filler. Yeah, nobody bought it. Maybe it was a different break. Yeah, nobody bought it. No, you're good. You're good, man. It's all good, hey. Gotta double check, you know. All right. Come on, sick case. Nothing but sickness. What the hell's wrong with that? Me and my fake knife here. That's what's wrong. There. All right, come on, sick case. No. I'm taking a different knife to the knife. Good luck, everyone. Good luck. Good luck. Come on, nothing but sickness. All right, here we go. Germany. Ginter. The 30. 20. 15 and 20. Germany. Andreas. The first card out. Then we got Atletico, Rodrigo De Paul. Ivan. 23 of 30. There you go, man. I thought this was the other guy. You couldn't give us Gavi? Abdi. To 105 for Barcelona. Barca. Somebody bought Belgium. Okay. Belgium, or this is Spain. Paul Torres. Spain is filler. Good luck. 30 of 50, zero spot. Joshua. Joshua. Boom. And then how about some Paul Pogba? France. Wow, one off the jersey. Five of 149. Then we got, for Colombia, Jason Murillo. Colombia's Andreas. 113 of 149. And then how about one for Juve? Luca Toni. Volcanic. Who's getting it? Eight spot, Andreas. One for Dortmund, Malin. Filler. 6 of 30, six spot, Matt. Then we got tunnel vision for Watford. William Troost. 60. That's Andy. And how about some Harry Kane? England Mike, 105, 62 and 105. Belgium, Jason Denier. Belgium's Chris. And how about an Emile Smith Rowe for Arsenal? 104 of 149. Arsenal Mojo. And how about Alexis, this guy again, AC Milan for the filler, 14 of 50, 4 spot, Zach. And Milan killed it yesterday. For Barcelona, Thiago Motta, lightning strike. Here you go, Matt. 25 of 44. You don't like Thiago? Well, it wants to come out here. There we go. With the finger pointing. I love this card. Mbappe, France, Matt. It's a little OC. Still, I like that card, though. How about another number to 30? Got the PSG number to 30 yesterday. Got the France number to 30 today. Mbappe. Can't wait to get his autograph. Emile Smith Rowe tunnel vision. 10 of 99 GOAT status. That's jersey number. Jersey number. Yo, Alex. And then Ferran. Oh, man. Keep missing Gavi. Come on now. Gonna give us some Gavi. 4 of 105. PSG, Ezekiel Levezzi to 149. Jeremy Doku, Belgium. And then how about Donnie Van de Beek. There it is. One. eBay, one of one. 1/149. Little Donnie. All right, we got to put Donnie up there. Donnie. And this guy again. Surge. What I call him. Lazio. There you go, Matt. Another one. I think he got one of those yesterday. 55/75. Nunez scores. Nice. We got Sarr for Watford. Watford's Andy. And we got a tunnel vision. Roberto Firmino. Liverpool. And then how about this one? Picked him up at the last minute. How about for the USA men? Sickness. Ricardo Pepe. There you go, Chris. Chris is going to be happy about that one. Ricardo Pepe. Color Blast. Last time we got Pepe, we pulled two Color Blasts. I think we pulled Pepe in the first case. We pulled an Mbappe with it. Let's see, we're gonna get lucky again. JD, what's up, man? Boom, there you go, Chris. Yeah, man, there it is. We got Casemiro. Just a 50. Cutting Edge. Serdar. We got Redemption behind that. How about a Thomas Mueller? Galaxy Gear for Germany. 10 of 10. There you go, Andreas. Oh, here we got. Volcanic. Who's AGD? For Italy, the 75. Go Alessandro. Alberto. Gallardino. Alessandro. All right. Redemption. Good luck. Obsidian. Lightning Strike Electric Etch Yellow. 15. Danny Alves. Sick. Lightning strike. Lightning strike 15. Barcelona. And that one is number to 10. Danny Alves, number to 10. Barcelona, there you go, Matt. Nice one. All right, come on. Hopefully he can start scoring some goals. Yeah, man. Send those prices skyrocketing. Wow, told you. I'm telling you, man. Chesney. Two of 12. Juve. Filler. Two spot. Alessandro. Sandra. And how about a Marco Reus for Dortmund? Also the filler. 81-99. That's Ryan. Well, it's not a monster, but I told you guys, man. How about another color blast? Ilkay Gundogan. Not the monster we were hoping for, but I know Andreas is happy. Second color blast. Come on, give us another one. We need another one. two color blasts, same case. We got Mikel for Spain. Oh yeah, we gotta put that one up. Another one for the one spot, Ryan. Let's do it. Both going to Ryan. One spot. Man, these bags are something serious. Yo, Ryan. Two back to back. Another one for the filler. Torres again. 80-0. Joshua. Then we got the Chelsea boys. Kai Havertz. Well, two cases in a row. Sergio Busquets. This guy again, man. I think we just pulled him. Luca Toni. Who's he going to? 14 of 25. Four spot. Going to Zach. Alright, we got seven boxes left. Come on, it's not over yet. Brian Mbeumo, Brentford, Andy. Rookie. That is 2 of 30. And then Harry Kane. Tottenham. That is 27 of 99. And one for Dortmund. Malin again. Filler spot, 36 of 105, six spot going to Matt. And then how about jersey for Pierre-Emile Højbjerg? Where's our 101? It's the 149. And then how about for France? Antoine Griezmann. $45 of $75. And another redemption. What are we going to do with Panini, guys? I mean, just don't know. All right, let's see who's on the back. Matrix HK. Man, it's got a little Dean Corner there. There's a Harry Kane. It's got a Dean Corner. I'm calling Harry Kane. Bam. It's got a Dean Corner. There's 17 of 75 patched autograph. There you go, Matt. I've seen worse on the corner, but it is dinged a little bit. Still a nice Harry Kane. Put a little Harry up there. All right, let's see what we got. What we're cooking with here. All right, come on, some sick. Soccer. Dual jersey, ink, electric etch, red. Red is due 25 or less. According to this. All right, come on. Give us a monster. Come on. Card number 6. Jack Grealish. Dual jersey. Man City. Matt. That's the 25 or less. Just a little Grealish. Yeah, man, we got a Harry. How about a Federico Chiesa? Italy, Alessandro. 8 of 10. Wait, 6 of 10. Emile Smith Rowe, tunnel vision to 99. We got David Rom for Germany. Maybe 67 on 105. Nasser Chadli, Belgium to 25. How about Belgium back to back? Tillmans. And finally getting some ladies. Well, Abby Wambach to 25. Ladies is Charles. 11 of 25. All right, here we go. Here's a nice one. How about some Ansu Fati to 25? Sickness. There you go, Matt. Red. Ansu Fati. Man, I could have gave us a better patch. Thirteen of 25. Licensed material. He's still a Fati auto. Does it? That was yours, Mike? I think I saw it. Man, that sucks. I'm going to say that Fanatics is going to buy Panini. Rafinha, Leeds. There we go. Leeds. 14 of 20. Let me go, Kim. Maybe not. Rafinha. Then how about Mo Salah for Liverpool? $42 of $99. Okay. And then Oliver Skip, rookie. Filler, Matt's, wow. Yeah? How about a Galaxy Gear? One of one for the filler. Ryan. All right, come on, sick patch. It's got to be a sick patch, right? No napkins, no napkins. Okay, we got two color. Boom. One, day one. Boom, diddy shaka. There you go, Debo. Thank you, man. One-on-ones are pretty sick. One of one. One for the filler, I think. Spain. 136, sixth spot. Going to Matt. Llorente. And then we got, how about another one for the ladies? Wambach, 14 of 149. We got this guy again, Jacob Ramsey, Lightning Strike autograph. V. Sevilla is going to Chris. All right, four left. Come on. Give us another color blast. Yeah, we need some Madrid luck, mojo. Come on. All right, another 1-1, another color blast, and a Messi auto. Yeah? Ajax, Darami. It's rookie to 20. Well, ask and you shall receive, my friend. Eduardo Camavinga, Supernova. 7 of 99. So we need more where that came from. And how about Cuadrado for Juve? That's filler action. 57, 7 spot. That's Matt. Oops. Anthony Martial. Martial to 149. One off the jersey number. How about Locatelli? Galaxy Gear for Italy. Alessandro. Juan Foth. Argentina. The 75. Argentina is TD. And then how about one for Lazio? Alessandro Nesta. Go, Matt. 6-7 of 7-5. All right, we got 3 left. We need some more mojo. Sick, Abdul. That's nice, man. Congrats. Mukoko. Five of five, Adam. Sick one, Adam. Adam's pile. Adam's on the board with a 5 of 5. Mukoko. What's your favorite product of this year so far, Austin? It's probably going to be the PSG set. No, I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I like Obsidian. Yeah, it's tough to say. I haven't really opened much either, so. Tunnel Vision. Nothing that I've really went in on yet. 4 of 99. What about you, Abdul? What's your favorite? We got Mr. Virgil. Three of 104. 105, I mean. One off the jersey. No, Siri, get out of here, dude. Then Paco Alcacer, 5-1 of 149, one spot. Orion. How about some Karim Benzema? There you go, Matt. 16 of 50. Golly, I tell you what. We pull this card one more time. Oh, it's an autograph this time. All right. Torres. Thought it was a patch. Filler. 16 of 75, six spot, Matt. And then we got one for City. How about a Bernardo Silva? Also for Matt. One of 75. Code Brown. Lay down. No, dude. Siri, I'm about to turn you off. City has been cool this year, I feel, although I have none from the previous years. Yeah, Futera was cool, yeah. Futera was good. For sure. Timo Werner. Yeah, I've always liked Obsidian. 2 of 20. Just real clean, you know. I like the Color Blast a lot better this year, too. It's Andreas. Mark Cucurella. Brighton. Adam. To 60. And one for Juve. Matthias, 10 of 105, zero spot, Joshua. Another one for Italy. El Shaarawy. Then we got Mikel, Spain, filler 66, six spot Matt. DeAndre Yedlin for the USA Men. $35 of $50. I tell you what, Spain is killing it. $10 of $75, Pino. Joshua. Guys, last box mojo. Come on, give us something sick here. No, I sure don't, Abdul. This is my last obsidian. All right, come on. One time, come on, come on. Well, for Everton, Jordan Pickford. Everton is the filler. 6 of 25, six spot going to Matt. Finally, wish it was lower numbered, but hey, how about a Leo? The GOAT. One off. Oh, no, never mind. Sorry, I thought it was nine. 60 of 99. Leo, PSG. There you go, Matt. Tom, I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Then we got Olis. Crystal Palace going to airball. 9 of 105. Then we got Croatia. Andreas Duzi. We got for Tottenham, Oliver Skip, rookie, 8 of 50. And how about some Mexico love? Andres Cuadrado. Andreas, 25, I believe. Yep, 25. And man, I tell you what, Spain killed this break. Mikel, gold. Who's getting it? Good luck. Four of ten, Zach. Man, oh man. Autographs were not that great in that one. Did get two color blasts, but man, no Ronaldo or none of the big boys. Sorry, guys. That's for us, Zach. Alright, give me a second. We'll do the recap. Then we're going to do the giveaway. Yeah, man. Good luck, Mike. Yeah, not a single card for England. That's crazy. No, there wasn't. Sorry, man. No, I don't think there was. That is no bueno. Yeah, man, good luck on the giveaway. All right, guys, here we go. Recap time for PYT number 7. Leo. Timo Werner. Virgil. Camavinga. Salah. Rafinha, at least we got something for Leeds. Oh, Dortmund. That's filler. Filler. 36 of 105, 6th spot. Man, no Gabby love. We got the patches. Benzema. For the autographs, we had Andres Guajardo from Mako, DeAndre Yedlin, Bernardo Silva, Paul Torres, that was the filler. I don't know what that's doing out here. Also, 6th spot. Alessandro Nesta, Juan Foth, Jacob Ramsey. Rookie autograph, Abby Wambach. Another Abby Wambach. Sergio Busquets. Alberto. Sergi. Thiago Molta. 44. Luca Toni. And Jason. Matt needs another you, Matt. All right, Matt, for the filler, you had Torres autograph. You also had Malin. But who's messing with the spreadsheet? You guys messing with the spreadsheet out there? Control Z. Y'all quit messing with it. Hit Control Z. Malin. Jordan Pickford. Mikel. We got Juan Cuadrado. No, it's not. Juan Cuadrado. Then we got Llorente and Malin. Two Malins. We got Matt. Add your name 20 more times. Pino. This is for Joshua. Pino autograph. Delit. Torres. And Torres. We miss a Tony? Yeah, we'll get it. Eight, Andres. Yo, Andres. With a Tony Auto. And then Zach, you had the Mikel to 10. Zach Smith. And then you had the Tony, Luca Tony Red. What else do we have? You also had the Alexis autograph. And then Adam, you got the one card, Makoko 5/5. And Ryan, Mikel, Marco Royce, and Paco Alcacer. Alessandro, you got Wacek Szczesny to 12. Go Alessandro. All right, let's see. Ryan got something. Let's see, Ryan got something. Alessandro got something. Joshua got something. Zach got something. Adam got something. Matt got something. Andreas got something. All right. Let's get that go. All right, then let's see where to go. We had Donnie van de Beek. We had a nice Mbappe with the finger pointing. Love to see it. Number 30. Let's see, we had Jack Grealish to 25 or less, according to the checklist. Then we had Danny Alves to 10. That's a nice one. And Matt. We had a Harry Kane patch autograph. There you go, Matt. It's to 75. Then how about an Ansu Fati? Trask got some cards that came back. Numbered to 25, 13 of 25. Patch autograph, nice one. Then we had the one of one for the filler, Ryan. One day one. Congrats, brother. Filler mojo. And last but not least, not one, but two color blasts. Every time we pulled Pepe, we pulled two color blasts. We had one for Germany, Ilkay Gundogan. There you go, Andreas. Nice one there. And last but not least, for my guy, Chris. You know, he's loving that one. Congrats, brother. Ricardo Pepe. Boom. No, Alessandro. Sorry, man. You have to watch Chesney. He used to be all over the products. All right, guys, that does it for PYT number 7. We got the giveaway coming up next. Good luck, everybody. Really do appreciate everyone. You guys check out the website, internationalsportscards.com.